says removing the 35-foot ladder from the aerial with a two-person crew will go into a low shoulder carry. Trash hooks need to be removed before the ladder can be removed. Captain and firefighter need to be on the same side of the ladder for this one. Firefighter takes the ladder out. Captain waits for the tip. Ladder is transitioned to a low shoulder carry. Proceed to the objective.